Hello my dear students, my name is Hanuman Ladwa. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve exercise 1.3, question number 9. If the sum of first 7 terms of an AP is 49 and that of 17 terms is 289, find the sum of first n terms. Let us find solution for the given problem. Here let us write given first. Here S7 is equal to 49, S17 is equal to 289, and Sn is equal to what? Here we know that Sn is equal to n divided by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1b. Here we are going to substitute the value of n, that is S7 is equal to 7 divided by 2 into 2a plus 7 minus 1 into d. Now let us simplify. Here S7 is 49. 49 is equal to 7 divided by 2 into 2a plus 7 minus 1 is 6d. Now transform this numerator from RHS to LHS. 49 divided by 7 is equal to 1 by 2, and take out the common terms, that is common in both of these two terms is 2, and inside the bracket we remain with a plus 3d. Here this two get cancelled. 7 ones are 7, 7s are 49. Therefore we can write a plus 3d is equal to 7. Let us consider this one as equation number 1. Now let us write S17 is equal to 17 divided by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1d. N is 17 here. Okay, let us write 17 divided by 2 into 2a plus 17 minus 1 into d. S17 is 289. Let us write 289. 17 divided by 2 into 2a plus 17 minus 1 is 16d. Here transform this 17 from RHS to LHS. So this numerator will become denominator. 289 divided by 17 is equal to 1 by 2, because once we transform this 17 from RHS to LHS, on the right hand side we will remain with 1 by 2. Next, the common you can take out from both of these two terms is 2. Here inside the bracket we remain with a, because we have taken out 2. 2 how much is 16? 2 8s are 16, 8d. So this 2 get cancels. 17 ones are 17, 17s are 289. So therefore we can write here a plus 8d is equal to 17. Let us consider this one as equation number 2. Now we will simplify this equation, that is a plus 3d is equal to 7, a plus 8d is equal to 17. So let us subtract the equation 2 from equation 1. So here we need to change the sign. Plus will become minus, plus will become minus, and this plus will become minus. So this plus a minus a will get cancelled. 3 minus 8d is minus 5d, which is equal to 7 minus 17 is minus 10. Here d is equal to this minus get cancels, 10 divided by 5. Therefore d is equal to 5 ones are 5, 2s are 10. So d is equal to 2. Now we will write, we'll substitute this d is equal to 2 in equation number 1. So here a plus 3 into d is 2 equal to 7. So a plus 3 2s are 6 is equal to 7, and transform this 6 from LHS to RHS. 7 minus 6. So therefore a is 7 minus 1 is 7 minus 6 is 1. So a is equal to 1. Here we know that Sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1d. Now Sn is equal to n divided by 2 into 2 into a is 1 plus n minus 1, and the common difference d is 2. Now let us simplify. N divided by 2 into 2 1s are 2 plus, multiply this 2 inside of the bracket, 2 into n is 2n minus 2 1s are 2. Here this plus 2 minus 2 will get cancelled. We remain with n by 2 into 2n. So this 2 will get cancelled. So therefore Sn is equal to n into n is n square. Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.